I gotta tell you, man. I thought you and Kate were, you know.
So does apparently everybody.
I mean, I saw you kiss her in the junkyard. And, I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious. What's the story?
Well, you thought he was dead.
Ain't my business, I know. But what have we got to lose out here? Hey, man, it's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. And maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
You also thought her husband was dead.
Hell. Only real harm's in not saying it when you should. It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you. If they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you're right. Goddamn mess.
And it never quite washes out. Eleanor and I, we were something at some point, but nothing now. I respect her wishes. I really do.
Saw that coming.
I just wish my heart respected mine. Jesus got his eye on something. What you got for us, man?
Listen.
Oh, yay.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
But we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Well, fuck. Here we go.
Okay, look alive, people. I got him.
One. Two. Fuck. Goddamn.
Batter up, fuckface!
Good one.
Come on, man, move your ass!
No time to gloat.
You want a piece of this?
What did I just say? Told you not to gloat. Did you fucking listen to me? No, you fucking didn't. What did I tell you? Didn't I tell you? Because I told you. What did I tell you would happen when I told you? Exactly what just happened. Egg clam.
More careful with this.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're even now.
I thought you were getting out of here.
I was. The walkers are everywhere. I had to cover myself in walker guts to get away.
Come on. We're heading to a factory nearby.
That trick.
Should be safe.
I thought you were going to Richmond. New Frontier kick you out?
Yes,
doesn't
dicks.
Surprise me. Not one bit.
No thanks to David. And no thanks at all.
David? That asshole's still around?
This is gonna sound really weird, but he's my brother.
What? Wait, this place we're going, David sent you there?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be safe.
Still sketchy, though.
You can't trust him, Javi.
Oh, don't worry, I don't.
I learned that the hard way. I never wanted to need people again. But I had nowhere else to go.
Clementine flashback.
The New Frontier gave me this and made me one of them. They promised they'd help him. That turned out to be a lie.
Sneaking. God, he does look pale.
Huh?
AJ, now's not the time. I know what that is.
Hope I don't have to use that. Here it is.
There we go.
It would have to be a shot.
Syringes are fine. So why the fuck would you leave that just open?
Hang in there, goofball. This is gonna get you better.
It's gonna fucking hurt, though.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right.
It's the only thing that can save him.
Except it can't.
Why not, Clem? Why not?
I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. The drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here.
I don't give a shit.
I have to try.
And I mean, I know you get better.
Come on, goofball. I need you to be brave for me now, okay? See? It's not so bad.
I'm just gonna start screaming. It's gonna be horrible.
AJ!
What the hell is this?
I told her it was a bad idea.
Ava.
You fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him.
Did you think I would just give up on him? AJ is everything to me, David. I'd do anything to keep him alive.
Except there's nothing left to do. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David.
He's a baby.
She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more? I wish I could tell you it would save him.
That's more than you did, any of you.
That's not fair.
You ungrateful little shit!
Fuck you,
we opened
prick.
Our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier.
I made the right call. One you refused to make.
Well, I'm making one now. Get your shit and get out.
Yeah, fucked.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays.
You want to get rid of him 5 minutes ago?
That ship has sailed.
Get out of my fucking way. Right now.
Clem. He's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there.
No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
I'm going to enjoy eventually getting him killed.
Let her
or killing
say
goodbye. Myself.
We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go. Please don't make me regret this.
Satisfaction of doing that aside.
I love you, Goofball. I love you.
Come on, Clem.
Punch him. So he really looks like Alvin.
I thought AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die. My little goofball. That's what I get for trusting other people.
It's okay, we can kill David. I'm totally fine with that.
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
We'll probably take them. And so we plan to. Come on, Harvey. Shit.
If too many of them push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
Shit.
Here they come.
I can raise it a little, but something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to. Locked. Shit.
Look for another way in. It's our only chance.
Oh, no, Jesus.
Whoa, man.
Shit.
This thing ain't as strong as we thought. Hurry it up.
Well, there's a car with no wheels. God damn it!
Uh-huh. Gonna have to kill him. Hey, how you doing? Don't make me fucking do that. Just automatically take it. Oh man, now is not the time to go slowly.
It's not holding!
I mean, I know
he
physically
open.
Will not die. But... Everybody
That's
in.
That's it! Won't go any higher! Everyone get in!
Clem. top time. Jesus. Trip.
I'll be gone!
Trip, come on.
Come on, Trip!
Close the door!
Knock it out!
Hurry! Get that goddamn jack out of there!
There we go.
Damn, man. That was too close.
Hopefully that door holds him.
Hopefully.
Hey, I'm here.
David!
Do we have to? Can we not just let him get in?
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in.
Clem, please.
Don't make me do this.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
Hey, open up.
He'll die.
He deserves worse.
He has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Open it.
I don't particularly want to, but I want the satisfaction of killing him myself.
What the hell are you doing here?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
How could you do that to Clem? God, what if it had been Mariana or Gabe?
What did she say?
That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke them.
That's too fucking bad.
I would have done
She's
the same
child.
To anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
It's all right for you, but it's not all right for anybody else.
Please. I have to know.
No. I wouldn't have let him. I didn't have to worry about that. He lived, Clem.
Oh, so what I did save him. So, you know, fuck you, basically.
He lived.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
I wouldn't believe him either.
What you believe doesn't change the fact. AJ is alive. Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
Fine. That makes sense.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on.
You took your fucking time about it.
Safe with me.
Fine. Take care of them. It's about time you stepped up.
You got some nerve.
Yeah, well.
Shit!
Board it up.
Just
we need
fucking
something to buffer. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
Quick time.
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
Sure.
What the
hell is all this?
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott.
That definitely did.
That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Your people looted this stuff from Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too.
Mm-hmm.
Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
How is Ezekiel, incidentally?
Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
Well,
fuck him. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, ain't you?
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're frickin' rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes.
Shame you can't take it with you.
David?
Yeah.
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for...
Aim like a stormtrooper.
Stop him! He's getting away!
Go! Get Badger!
Sure thing. I'm not that fucking useless. Well, gonna get fucked. Jesus Christ. Shit. Wrong button. Damn it. And I was doing so well. Keep punching it. Fucking beat somebody with a coffee mug. That's fine. Yeah, no. Ooh, fuck. Jesus.
You better not let a fly in my way.
No, you're gonna fucking die.
If I'd have known you were David's brother, I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
Nope. Oh, fuck. I mean, I knew that was coming.
Fucking Garcias. You shook my goddamn guts out.
Uh-huh.
Fuck.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore. Fuck her. And fuck you too.
Well, you're fucked. Do it.
Get it over with. Come on. What are you waiting for?
The prompt.
We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
Yeah. It's not even trying to block yourself now.
That's enough, man. He's gone.
Richmond!
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
It's
what's that supposed to mean?
You're all dicks.
What's that supposed to mean? Start talking, or I promise you, you're gonna scream.
Okay, take it easy.
I'm waiting.
Come on, man. It wasn't like we were doing this by ourselves.
Go on.
Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside. Expose her to the others.
And then I
maybe
kill
it'll
you.
Be useful. Thank you.
He's gonna kill him anyway. Or maybe not.
I needed that.
So much for your safe house.
Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan...
Wasn't there one more?
Oh, he's dead. He's long dead.
Oh.
What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Maybe I'm shedding them for your brother.
You're damn right it did. Bastard deserved everything he got.
Be careful, Javi. Act like a beast. You risk what makes you human. Don't become the thing you hate.
Javi's earned my trust. And if any of you had any brains, you'd say the same. I'm sure you did the right thing.
Yeah.
Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right. My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
He deserved it as well.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities.
Don't have time to keep looking. They'd
want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do.
You sure you'll be okay on your own?
To be honest, I think my odds are better than yours. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there.
I was gonna say, except the trip, but no, he does.
I'm gonna tell her how I feel. Hey.
Well, he's gonna die. One of them's gonna die.
Might as well get neck deep.
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance.
What about Ava?
I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself. I'll back you up, but I'm doing this for Kate, not you. Fine. As long as we get it done.
Mm-hmm.
If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
I would never want to sit in the back of one of these things in a zombie apocalypse, because fuck that.
Thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet.
Okay.
Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan.
Okay.
Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
I'll scout ahead.
You do that.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the new frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll
Ava?
Tell me. As soon as I find him, taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Oh, don't worry.
I'm with you, Clem. He rubs me the wrong way. As soon as I get Kate and Gabe, I'm gonna figure out what's best for us.
Well, I hope it involves getting far away from here.
Oh, I'm sure it will.
But you're no dummy. Your instincts have been right most of the time. I know you'll make the right call. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
Hopefully not get spotted or killed. Both would be bad.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah.
Yep.
That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
We
yep,
go
that's
in,
exactly what
we get
doing.
Al, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out. What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
All right, let's hang out here for a while.
Get fucking killed.
Damn it, we need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
His probably great, mine not quite so much.
What the hell was that?
Let's check it out.
You go first.
Look, a distraction.
Still got it.
Idiots.
Find Elle. Tell her we have to move, Kate.
You got it. I'll meet you here.
Sure thing. Try not to die.
Javi!
Hey.
We thought you were...
No,
I was...
Good.
Super worried.
We have to leave, Gabe. Now.
Oh. Okay.
I'm sorry.
No questioning, just...
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming?
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go meet up with him.
Excuse me?
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi?
Mm-hmm.
While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by.
Oh, God.
I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble. Like, he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you? Answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
Uh-huh.
So Dave is rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you know this already. This is not our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
The only thing I care about is keeping you safe.
Then you know we can't get involved.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
I personally couldn't care less about it, but...
We don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
I can't go back to how things were before. I'm sorry. I just can't.
I'm sorry, Gabe. But we have to get out of here.
Because he's a douche.
If we're leaving, I've got to get some things for the road. All my stuff is stashed in the room they gave me.
Don't get killed. I'm serious.
We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good. Gabe, come help.
I got it.
Come on, buddy.
I'm not going, Javi.
What?
I'm gonna find my dad. I have to.
Fuck it, I don't
care.
Okay,
buddy. I respect that.
I don't like you anyway. You weren't even the good kid.
Gabe, no.
Kate.
No. Please, Gabe. Please. I never thought I could be a mom. I never thought I wanted to be a mom. Until I met you and your sister. I'm begging you, don't do this.
It's my dad, Kate. I can't lose him again.
And I can't lose you.
Kate, we need to go. Now.
Look at me, Gabe. Please.
I've been looking after you for how long now? You little shit. He's just so wet. I just hate him. Like, ugh.
It's his father, Kate. It's what he wants.
And what he wants
and this
is stupid.
Is what you want. What we want.
We got so close in the last few years. I thought Gabe would want to stay with us. I really saw him as my kid. I guess he didn't feel the same way.
You can't take it personally. Gabe just misses his dad.
I get that. It's just hard to say goodbye.
I'd hold it there, folks.
Jesus fuck.
And I'd consider explaining yourselves. I'd talk fast, fast and clear.
Could you please point those somewhere else?
That's him, right? The brother?
Mm-hmm.
Thought so. Bring him in.
Yay.
Kate, run!
Don't get shot. I'm serious. Don't shoot me. I'm also serious.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
What's this?
They were trying to leave. Him and his lady friend.
Leave? I asked you to get Kate and Gabe safe, not tuck your tail and run.
And leaving
would
be safe.
Were you really gonna desert me when I needed you most? Richmond's not safe. It's no place for an injured woman and a boy. So you were just gonna leave me to it, huh? Where are they now?
Girl got away. No sign of the kid.
We'll deal with this later.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed.
You've been smuggling
clearly,
shit out of every community ever.
You have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
It's over, Joan. You can stop your posturing.
Posturing? What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities, sending your men to murder and loot.
Raiding? Joan, is this true?
Yes.
He's pointing the finger at everyone. First Badger, now me.
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Here's our proof. This lowlife was part of the raids.
I...
Do it.
Well, Max... What do you have to say?
Don't be afraid of her, Max. We've got your back.
Please.
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Jones' orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan. How could you?
Because she's a bitch.
The real question is, how could I not?
Easily.
What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul?
You trade with people.
Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would.
If you had such good reasons, why keep it a secret?
I took the hard decisions on myself. All of you remember the winter. How much we lost. Friends. Lovers. Children. I made a promise I would never let that happen again. The raids were just to keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close. So close to our dream. Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves?
Still should have told him.
We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
Prospering off the suffering of other people? That's no way to live. No way at all.
You're damn right about that. We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids too?
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child. It's...
Does it, though?
It's something I'm going to have to live with. Take them!
What the hell?!
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me! That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David.
Hey!
You're done here.
Why the fuck are you on her side, you dick?
You put yourself before the group.
You won't get away with this, Joan. All of this will come back on you eventually.
Paul, come on.
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
bitch. Well, good. Good. Most of us killed him. Good. Good. Makes more sense. Ooh. Seriously, why would you not want to leave him, Kate? I mean, I get that, you know. He might not be that bad, actually. He's still freaky as fuck, and I'm still probably going to end up having to kill him. But...